Hello and welcome to The Vegetarian Baker. On this episode, we are celebrating National Banana Lovers Day by making banana pancakes. This recipe is only 3 ingredients and gluten-free. It's very easy and fun to make, and I hope you guys enjoy. This video is also a collab with YouTuber LoveHealthFitness. Her channel is all about loving yourself and getting fit, and she's going to show you how to make a healthy banana split using ice cream made from bananas. Her recipe is going to be completely vegan. Make sure to check out her link in the description box below or at the very end of this video. Here are the ingredients that you're going to need for the banana pancakes. 2 ripe bananas. 4 eggs. 2 ground cinnamon. This ingredient is optional, and if you have another spice that you'd like to use, feel free to use that. Start by placing the bananas into a bowl and using a fork, a potato masher, a hand mixer, or whatever you feel like mashing with, mash these until they're smooth. They still might be a little bit chunky, but that's okay. Now add the eggs and just stir together until the eggs are nice and mixed within the bananas. Add your cinnamon. Add as much as you'd like. I like a lot of cinnamon, so I added a lot. If you only like a little bit, add a little. Now spray a small pan with cooking spray, oil, or a little bit of butter, and add a small amount of the pancake batter. It's important that the pan is on low heat, or these pancakes will burn a lot quicker. Using a smaller amount will actually make it a lot easier to flip, because these pancakes aren't as firm as normal pancakes, since there's no flour in them, so using a smaller amount will make it a lot easier to flip. This recipe is enough for 2 people. So for every extra person that you have, add 1 banana and 2 eggs. So now enjoy your pancakes with a little bit of syrup, chocolate chips, fruit compote, or whatever you really like. So hope you enjoyed this recipe. And make sure to subscribe to my channel, as well as go check out all my other videos. Now swing over to Love Health and Fitness video for a healthy version of the banana split. And I hope you guys go check out her channel and subscribe. She creates awesome videos and awesome content that I know that you guys will enjoy as much as I do. So thank you guys so much for watching, and have a great day.